Hey guys, Fugitim here, and today we're going to be doing Portal 2, Episode 5. It feels like it's been so long since I played Portal 2, so I am ready to get back into it. Apparently there's supposed to be some sort of surprise, and let's go see what this surprise is. I'm kind of scared to see what it is, but at the same time I'm interested, so let's go. Do-do-do-do.
Initiating surprise.
Oh, in oh god.
Three, two, one.
Whoa.
I made it all up. Surprise.
Huh?
Oh, come on. If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth. So I very seriously doubt they'd even want to see you.
Wait a minute, what? I mean, it's not that the room is crazy. But it's unusual. The whole place is looking all high-tech, and then this room is just like, I don't know, all rusted. Kind of looks like modern-day stuff, like today's kind of rooms. But it's just out of place. That's weird. Oh my god. What am I looking at? Okay, let's see what we can do here. Okay. Okay, hello, buddy. I wonder something. About to be shot at. Okay. Can I do something here? No, it goes right through. But what I can do... Oh, hello. Ow. Am I supposed to go up? Huh. This is hard for even me to figure out. Laser. I know this. The lasers have to make these things line up. I get that much. Okay. Let's try something random. How about we actually try and teleport somewhere? Okay. Objective complete. Whoa, okay. They bumped into each other. Let's see that happen one more time. They both hop out, they both hit a jumper, and they both bump. Alright. Well, no. I think I'm getting this a little bit. Maybe. Maybe not really. I don't know. This is, this is the most confusing thing I've seen in a while. Hey, buddy. What's good? This guy could so kill me right now. I made a big mistake. I'm so gonna die. No, don't shoot me. Aha! You feel. Face the wrath. Of me. Oh god. So... I'm just trying to test out stuff. I can't do anything exactly there. I need to do something with that laser. I'm guessing I'm gonna need one of those cubes. So, to get one of those cubes, I'm going to need to put one of these down. To put one of these down, and use this like a shield. Oh, I like that. You can't shoot me from over here. Now this won't work. Crap. Ah, but I know what will. But how the frick am I supposed to- This is so confusing! Oh my lord. I can do that. I think. You know what we're gonna do, guys? First off, I'm gonna use this as a shield. Okay. Over there. Wait, no, 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 no. Oh my god. This is gonna... Okay. Okay, so I figured that bit out. I figured something out. Hey, I figured it out. Yes. This is awesome. Oh, I like this. I think I'm starting to understand this a bit more. Okay. See you later, sucker. Alright. Gonna create a shield. Okay, and then I'm gonna have to light it up again. How's that? Wait a second. I'm trying to think this out. So if I grab that, there's two. I can place it on. Ah! I think not. I wonder if I can press it to get more cubes. Look, man. Let me be. All right. Let's see. Oh. I'm not talking very much just because I'm trying to get this completely. Let me get that. Wish I could shoot that guy, but no, no. Let's see. Oh, no, 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 don't shoot me, don't shoot me. So the laser ends up going to the thing. Okay. But I could direct the laser into a portal. Maybe. Yeah, I could direct it into a portal. And the portal could shoot off somewhere. Okay, I'm gonna try and go back over there. Try to do something new. What if I did this? That is not what I meant to do. Crap! Oh, this is getting confusing. So let's see. There we go. Now I can do this without that guy trying to kill me. Why did I think of that? Oh my gosh. This is not what I wanted. Okay. We're gonna move you. We're going to fix this. Maybe we can use portals to do something. Just to wait. Oh my god, this is easy. Why do I always fail
these things? I feel awful about that surprise. Tell you what, let's give your parents a call right now.
Oh god.
The first parents who are trying to reach do not know you. Please hang up.
Really?
But impressive. Really? Maybe they worked at the phone company.
Maybe they just don't like you. Great, I figured that part. I don't know how the frick I'm supposed to get across. I know I can't jump across. I know that much. Oh. Well, that was simple. Da-da-da-da. That was surprisingly hard for me. Probably the hardest one yet for me. But I figured it out. Yippee. Next thing. Let's go. What? Robot dude.
Hey, how's it going? I talked my way onto the old nanobot work crew rebuilding this shaft. They are really smart. I know, Jerry. No, I'm on a break, mate. On a break.
The heck?
Ah! Just hang in there for five more. What? Jerry, you can't fire me for that. Yes, Jerry. Or maybe your prejudiced
website
should have accommodated a nanobot of my size. Thanks for the hate crime, Jer. See you in court, mate. Anyway, look, just hang in there for five more chambers.
Five more chambers. Okay. Five more chambers. Yeah, that's easy. You know, that's easy. Good lord. This dude is, like, popping up and then just going away. Like, will this dude just tell me what the heck's going on? Is he dead?
Well,
is he not dead?
You know the old formula. Comedy equals tragedy plus time. And you have been asleep for a while. So
yeah,
I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do the math.
Oh my god. Multiple lasers. Okay. We're going down. I am actually kind of confused of what I'm supposed to do here, too. We're about to figure it out. Of course. But I got an idea of what we can do. I'm already getting back to the swing of thing, guys. It's been like a month since I made a portal video. But I'm already back in business. There we go. Now let's see. I'm also somehow supposed to get laser on that there. See what this does. Oh, okay, I see what this is for. You know what? Let's try doing this. Oh wait, no. Crap. God, what have I done? Huh? What? Oh no. Okay, so I have to get... Crap, maybe I could do that? Objective is... Okay. No! No! I hate when it does that. Later supposed to be passed on to here. Oh, hello. I think I get what I'm supposed to do with this thing now. Maybe, just maybe. Somehow I need to be able to get over there. And I need to get over there. I cannot do both at the same time. Enough force, I can get through. Okay. We can figure this out better. Can't even send it through a portal. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, that's about all I can do with that. So I need to figure out how to get that block. Oh my god. That was there that old... This is why it's so hard for me. I just don't realize the obvious things. Okay, so now we jump down. Huh. Even that's pretty hard. Somehow I need to be able to get that laser over from there to the other one. There's another block over there. Bloop. You know what, we're gonna go up there again. See what we can find. Alright, sorry guys, I had to cut there for a sec. I still know what I'm supposed to do. What am I thinking? I can't do that. No. Thing here, I can see over there. Need to get something there too. There's nothing on that wall. I somehow get over there. Those are there for a reason. I'm onto something. I was to go all the way up there. Okay, and then here. That would definitely bump me all the way from there to there. That's what I'm needing. So we great, it took me over there. Issue is, I don't have the block. And then there's nothing around here. Nope. I thought that was a thing that I could use, but nope, apparently not. I know. I know exactly what to do. Okay, guys. I'm using my work of genius here. You might think, oh, Timmy, you can't do it. Why can't I? Now, that has got to be one of the biggest fails of my life. Okay, I need to figure out how... Oh, okay, I might be on something else. If I get the block over there, I can definitely get myself over there. So... I'm gonna have to be quick. No! Dang it. Did it work? I mean, I don't see it anymore. I think it got over there. Okay. So we're going to try it now. What? Yeah, it worked. Whoa. Okay. I'm keeping this in mind. I can bump myself up super high. Okay guys, figured that part out. Now I've done that. Now I need to get another thing over there. That, specifically that thing. And to do that, I have an idea. Okay, so if I'm trying, I need to get super high. No! Okay, wait a second. If I did that, I might be able to swing on over to it. Maybe. I'll try that. I did not mean to do that, but I'll look. How am I supposed to? Okay, I need to get out of this. Gee. What am I doing? No! Stop! I can definitely tell what I'm doing wrong here. Hold on. I need to get rid of the blue pearl, not the orange one. That somewhat worked. Not really. I can do that again. Watch this, guys. Watch a pro at work. No. I said watch a pro at work and all of a sudden just die. No. Gotcha. Hey, actually, this is perfect. Exactly what I needed. Great. Now all I need to do is figure out how to get over there without dying. Well, let me tell you, I have a couple ideas. Some easy ideas at that. We are not about to go get murdered, so we're gonna do a little bitty trick. I hope this works. Okay, that did not work. What did I do wrong? I think I know. So if I want to do this, I'm going to have to quickly hurry and do a blue one there. Wait. So look, buddy, I'm gonna have to just drop you here. Yep. There's not much commentary here because I'm trying to think. That's the thing about this series. Like, it's more for thinking. It's not exactly commentary. I don't know. It's not exactly something I can commentate about. Okay. That did not work. See, and we're gonna just try going there on our own. What about that? Ah, we could make that. Alright. Oh! Oh my god. What was that? I had it all perfectly placed. Mommy, how am I supposed to do this? No. Okay. You know what? Come here. I need to get you through. It almost worked. Oh my god. Why won't you just go in? I didn't aim it high enough. I almost had it though. Okay, let's go. Please work. Work, you little rascal. So, if I drop you in here... Oh no, I almost had it. I think I'm onto something here. I messed up. I thought I was being genius, but I guess not. You know what? I'll cut when I get over there. Guys, I'm back, and I just realized the craziest thing. I'm an idiot. I know. And if you don't think I'm an idiot, let me just prove to you why I am an idiot. Hold on. Probably didn't even have to do that. Oh wow! This, I didn't even think about this until I looked up. I just have to burn them. Oh my god. I guess this robot does a really good job making me look like an idiot. There we go. That's probably gonna be the last test for this episode.
I thought about our dilemma,
so
and I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us.
Oh, great. We're going through so many tests, and they just keep getting harder and harder and harder. We're making it though.
Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right. The facility is completely operational again.
Oh, great. This looks a lot more easier, you know? This looks like what I want. Okay, maybe it's not what I want. I don't even know. Okay, so... I see where this is going. You little geniuses, you. Thing is, there's a middle one that nothing is touching. Everything good? Yep. Well, that was easy. Man, that was really easy.
I
like that.
I think these test chambers look even better than they did before. It is easy, really. You just have to look at things objectively, see what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat.
I'm wondering what she means by that. But yeah, it does look 10 times more better. I actually like doing tests on the rooms that actually look normal.
I've got a surprise for you after this next test.
Oh my god, I'm ready for all the surprises.
Like last time. A real surprise with tragic consequences. And real confetti this time. The good stuff.
Part of me is going
to miss it. But at the end of the day, it was just taking up space.
Yeah, trim out the fan. God, don't you know you gotta trim out the fan? I get it, you want me to trim out the fat. I got it.
What's going on? Who turned off the lights?
Oh.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, wow.
I'm speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing.
Look, Metal Ball, I can hear you.
Run! I don't need to do the voice. Run! Run!
I'm free!
Come on!
Oh my god, what?
Okay, quick recap. We are escaping.
We're escaping. Let's go.
Quick word about the future plans that I've got in store. We're gonna shut down her turret production line, alright? Turn off her neurotoxin and then confront her. Again though,
all right.
For the moment.
Let's do it. Let's spin this.
Run, for goodness sake.
Apparently I cannot run, I can just walk.
The irony is you were almost at the last test. Here it is. Why don't we just do it? Trust me. It's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
A walk? How stupid does she think we are?
Yeah, how stupid does this person think we are? Oh god. Dude. Oh yeah, we keep going. Oh my lord. So Robot Dude isn't dead and he's trying to help us escape. But I wonder what would have happened if we did stay. Like, if we did go and try to do tests. I'm not going.
Come on!
Let's go. We're getting the freak out of here. I don't want to do any more tests. I'm escaping. What the frick? Dude.
We have to get you out of there.
No crap. Yeah, look out for gunfire at this point. My god, bro. These tests have been making me prepared.
You're okay? Great, come on!
Let's get moving.
This way, this way!
We're fleeing the facility. No! I didn't expect that. I was thinking I could run, but I guess I'm about to take that guy out. Alright, I can do that.
You're okay? Great, come on!
Let's do it.
This way, this way!
Courage!
Whatever, just keep going.
Go!
Go.
There's the exit. We're almost out of here.
Yeah, I find that hard to believe we're gonna escape.
Hurry! This way!
This dude has good plans. That was scary and intense, but we did it. Okay, once we kind of get settled down, we'll probably end off the episode, but I was not expecting this. Chapter 5, The Escape. Hello? Oh, I just... Screw this.
Ah, brilliant! You made it through, well done. Okay, follow me. We've still got work to do. At least you can't touch us back here.
Yeah, that's what you say.
Okay. Okay, don't move. Okay, alright, so, I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous.
Like, everything's dangerous here.
Ah! Oh, for God's sake, they told me that if I ever turned this flashlight on, I would die. They told me that about everything. I mean, I don't even know why they bothered giving me this stuff if they didn't want me to use it. It's pointless. Man!
Pretty much. I guess he's just gonna follow me. Alright. Whoa! What was that? I sped up like crazy.
It's dark down here, isn't it? They say the old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff of robots. All of the robots.
Oh, he's trying.
You can still
himself.
Hear the screams of their replicas. All of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals. No memory of the incident. Nobody knows what they're screaming about. Absolutely terrifying. Though obviously not paranormal in any meaningful way.
Right. How about we move on? Oh. just climb across? Was I supposed to even get back here? Oh my god. Okay, I'm just going on the clear road.
Try to jump across. Let's keep moving. The factory entrance must be around here somewhere. Careful, careful. Wait, careful. Let me light this jump for you.
Alright, thank you. You must have, like, friggin' metal legs, my lord.
Okay, this looks dangerous. I'll hold the light steady. Oh, nicely done.
Whoa. Hello.
Quick, this way.
Oh my gosh. Here's
an interesting story, you might like this. I almost got a job down here in manufacturing. But guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. Just tending to the humans. Okay, we have to split up here for a moment. Portal up to that passage, and I'll see you on the other side.
Okay. Yeah.
Can you reach that wall back there?
Okay, do it.
There's another wall over here.
Yeah, I see that. Oh, this is dark.
Oh, I'll tell you. Humans? Oh, love them. Just the way they look. It's great.
Oh my god. Humans got a lot of them. Yep, colorful. Yep, totally. Hello?
Right. Well, I'm gonna take this rail down the back way. See you at the bottom. Good luck.
What the heck? Dude, what? Oh my lord. It's like a slide. It's like something I'd want to slide down. Not this either. Wait a minute. Okay, that's confusing. I think I'm about to end off the video, but like, we're totally escaping this place. Go.
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption.
Okay. Of course, why not? Let's do that.
Turret redemption lines are not rise. Please exit the turret redemption line.
Sorry, buddy. I got places to be. No, not the turret redemption line. No, anything but that. Oh my god. That thing's still half alive. Okay. Getting down here. Through here. What the heck? They're trained to shoot.
Yeah, what's that?
good, Mentor.
No, I'm one of the bad ones, aren't I?
Template. Response.
This is just perfect.
So those are where turns are being made. They sound almost like they got minds of their own, so that's kind of creepy.
Template. Response.
Yeah.
Oh, brilliant. You made it through. Well done. Follow me. You're going to love this.
Response.
Almost there. Ta-da! Only the turret control center.
Response.
Thank you very much. See that scanner out there, right? It's deciding which turrets
template
to keep and which to toss.
Response.
And it's using that master turret there as a template. Now, if we pull out the template turret, it'll shut down
response
the whole production line. Right, I'm going to have to hack the door so that we can get at it. Technical, you'll need to turn around while I do this.
Okay. Yeah, let me just... Oh, what the f- that was not... Yeah, why don't we just do that? I'm just going to need to hit...
That should do it!
Template missing. Continuing from memory.
Oh, that's a done. Right, let's figure out how to stop this turret line. Have you got any ideas? Any ideas? Any ideas? No? No, me neither.
No, not really.
Are you still thinking, or what's happening?
That's cool.
Tell you what, here's a plan. Let's just both continue contemplating in absolute silence.
I am trying here, man.
Oh wait! Ah, no, I got it. No, I haven't got it.
What the frick am I supposed to...
Oh, I just had one idea, which is that I could pretend to her that I've captured you, and give you over, and she'll kill you, but then I could go on living. So, what's your view on that?
Ooh, I have an idea.
Template response.
I am so confused here. I need to take up that bot probably.
There's no turret in it. Maybe the system stores a backup image?
Maybe. What?
Oh no, hang on. What if we gave it something else to scan?
Yeah, like what? Yeah. Bright ideas, man.
We could
man
get one of the crap turrets, we could put it in the scanner, see what happens.
Oh, I forgot I can actually go out here.
Response. Template. Response. Template. Response.
Like, oh, thank God.
Template. Response. template.
They're all gonna be modeled after you, buddy. Okay. You won't have a bad turn.
Oh no, you've got it, you've got
you
it.
You were staying unique one.
Let's see how this plays out.
New template accepted.
It worked! If we're lucky, she won't find out all her turrets are crap until it's too late. Classic. Okay, keep your eye on the turret line. I'm gonna go and hack the door open.
Response.
Okay, I'm about to start hacking.
Template.
It's a little bit more complicated than it looked from your side. It should take about 10 minutes.
Oh my god.
Response.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed.
I thought it was going to take 10 minutes.
It's pretty complicated. How long's the door been open? I mean, was there any sort of announcement before it opened? Like a buzzer or an alarm of some kind? Or like a hacker alert? Fair enough. The important thing is it's open. But just mention in the future. Cough or something. Alright, now, she can't use her turrets. So let's go and take care of that neurotoxin generator as well.
Alright. After we do this, I'm ending off the episode. I'm just trying to get a lot into one episode for you guys.
Bring your daughter to work day. That did not end well. And 40 potato batteries. Embarrassing. I mean, I realize they're children, but still, you know, low-hanging fruit and all that. Barely science, really, is it? Baking soda volcano. Well, you know, at least it's not a potato battery, I'll give it that, but it's not terrifically original, is it? You know what I mean? Not exactly primary research, even within the child sciences.
Hmm.
I'm pretty sure we're going the right way, just to reassure you. Don't worry, I'm absolutely guaranteeing you 100% that it's this way. No, it's not this way. Okay, let's try this way.
He doesn't even know what the freak he's doing anymore. We're gonna be led right back into palms of the big robot person that I just can't seem to remember his name. Turn off that.
Ah, I knew we were going the right way. This is the neurotoxin generator. Bit bigger than I expected. Not going to be able to just, you know, push it over. Have to apply some cleverness. There's some sort of control room up at the top. So let's go and investigate.
Yeah, let's go to the control room. Yeah. Let's go see what we can find.
Yeah, there's our handiwork. I shouldn't laugh. They do feel pain of a sort. It's all simulated, you know.
Yeah, I just will not stop talking. I can't hear him all the way from over here.
I'm afraid the door's locked. Just checked it. No way to hack it as far as I can tell. Mechanism must... Oh, man, look at that. That's a big laser. Probably best to ignore it, though. Just leave it be. We don't know where those panels it's cutting are going. Could be somewhere important. What are you doing? You don't know what that button... Oh, the door's open. Well done. Let's see what's inside. Good news. I can use this equipment to shut down the neurotoxin system. It is, however, password protected. Ah, alarm bells. No, don't worry. All right, not a problem for me. Do you smell the neurotoxin? Hold on, the neurotoxin levels are going down. So whatever you're doing, keep doing it.
Is he now real? Yeah.
Hold on, something's wrong. Neurotoxin levels up to 50%. No, it's down. Sorry, my mistake. It's down. I meant to say it's down 50%. It's good news. Carry on. It's still going down! Still going! Keep it up!
Yep. Almost took it all out.
That did it! Neurotoxin at 0%! Yes! Hold on.
Oh no. What's happening?
Warning. Neurotoxin pressure has reached dangerously unlethal levels.
What's happening, robot? What the frick? Alright, let's go. Okay. Let's do it. Let's take her out. I hope this works.
take us.
Sorry, I had to cut there for a second. Let's continue on.
Right to her. I can't believe I'm finally doing this. Woo! I knew this would be fun. They told me it wasn't fun at all, so they said it's not fun at all. And I believed them. I don't know, I just thought to myself. Oh, I'm loving this. Way out of time.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
This place is huge.
If it doesn't last forever.
The top layer. It goes down for miles. All sealed off years ago, of course. We should be getting close. Oh, I can't wait to see the look on her face. No neurotoxin, no turrets.
She's gonna be happy. I know this. She's gonna be
hold on,
like,
hold
oh,
on,
you thought you beat me.
I thought this next part would be. I'm going the wrong way. Get to her. I'll find you.
Oh, of course. Of course. Looks like I'm going alone. Alone against, like, you know, the really strong person that I have no plan. This guy helps me to the very last moment, and then he's like, well, bye. I see the look on her face. I'm wanting to see that before I end off this video. It's a long video, so everyone who's been waiting for a month, here you go. Oh no. I'm having flashbacks of the test. What the heck? Well. Might be stuck here now. Oh, I can. What?
I honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that. In fact,
are you kidding?
I devised a much more elaborate trap further ahead for when you got through this easy one. If I'd known you let yourself get captured this easily, I would have just dangled a turkey leg on a rope from the ceiling.
Oh god. This is GLaDOS, that's the name of this person.
It
okay.
It was nice catching up. Let's get to business. I hope you brought something stronger than a portal gun this time.
GLaDOS, I'm ready.
You're about to become the immediate past president of the Being Alive Club.
You gave me a freaking
seriously though.
You're mocking
goodbye.
Me. Oh, please.
Oh, you were busy back there. Well, I suppose we could just sit in this room and glare at each other until somebody drops dead. But I have a better idea. It's your old friend, Deadly Neurotoxin. If I were you,
oh
I'd
my
take
god,
a deep breath.
Here we go again. Oh, here comes him. Yep. Thanks, buddy.
I hate you so much.
Warning. Central core is 80% corrupt.
That's funny. I don't feel corrupt. In fact, I feel pretty good.
Alternate core detected.
Oh, that's me they're talking about!
To initiate a core transfer, please deposit substitute core in receptacle.
Core transfer? Oh, you are kidding me.
I've got an idea! Do what it says, plug me in!
Do not plug that little...
Substitute core accessible.
It's
substitute
like, do not
core.
Plug that
are
little...
Are you ready to start the procedure?
Yes!
Corrupted core, are you ready to start the procedure?
No!
Oh, yes she is!
No.
Stalemate detected. Transfer procedure cannot continue.
Yes!
Hold me up! Hold
unless
me
a stalemate associate is present to press the stalemate resolution button.
Hold me up! Leave me in! Don't press it!
Don't do it.
Yes, do it!
Don't press that button. You don't know what you're doing.
I think she's lying.
What button? I want to press, oh, that button.
Not so fast. Think about this. You need to be a trained stalemate associate to press that button. You're qualified.
Sorry.
Listen to her, boy. It is true that you don't have a qualification. You've got something far more important than that. A finger. All right, which the first time I've got.
Stalemate resolved.
There we go.
Please return to the core transfer bay.
rip GLaDOS.
Wait, what if this hurts? What if this really hurts? Ah, I didn't think of that.
Oh, it will. Believe me, it will.
Are you just saying that, or is it really gonna hurt? You're just saying that, aren't you? You're just... No, you're not. You're... It is gonna hurt, isn't it? Exactly.
Oh, God.
How painful are we talking...
What?
Whoa! Would you look at this? Not too bad, eh? Giant robot. Massive. It's not just me, right?
He's really I'm moved up, hasn't he?
Oh, right, yeah, the escape lift. I'll call it now. There we go. Lift call. Look how small.
Wait a minute, I don't really start stopping to think. What does this guy want?
Very tiny and insignificant. Wait. Tell you, I knew it'd be cool to be in charge of everything. But wow, this is cool. Check this out. I'm a bloody genius now. I don't even know what I just said, but I can find out. Oh, sorry, no, the lid. Yes, sorry, forget it. This body's amazing, seriously. I can't get over how small you are. But I'm huge.
Oh, God. No. Oh, God.
Do we have to leave right now? Do you have any idea how good this feels? I did this. Tiny little Wheatley did this.
You didn't do anything. She did all the work.
Oh, really? That's what the two of you think, is it? Well, maybe it's time I did something then.
What are you doing? No. No. No.
Don't think I'm not onto you too, baby. You know what you are? You selfish. I've done nothing but sacrifice to get us here. And what have you sacrificed? Nothing. Zero. Zero. All you've done is boss me around. Well, then, who's the boss? Who's the boss?
What the frick is this boy even talking about?
Ah! See that? That is a potato battery. It's a toy for children. And now, she lives in it. Sorry, what?
The engineers tried everything to make me behave, to slow me down. Once, they even attached an intelligence dampening sphere on me. It clung to my brain like a tumor, generating an endless stream of terrible ideas.
No, not this, not this.
It was your voice.
No, no, you're lying,
yes,
you're lying.
You're the tumor. You're not just a regular moron. You're designed to be a moron.
I am not a Thora!
Yes, you are!
Dude, don't listen to her. That dude just betrayed us. That sucks. Well, I guess the thing changed. I cannot believe that just happened. He had one job.
Oh, hi. So, how are you holding up? Because I'm a potato.
Because I'm a potato.
Oh,
what you get? It doesn't. This is not going how I thought it was going to go. As soon as I can stop, I'm going to stop. So, because this video is drawn out way too long, and I'm getting into like a whole another two chapters. Okay. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. If you want to see more Portal 2, leave it in the comments below. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Future Timmy, signing out.